Christ the King Novena. Day 9. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Christ, our Savior and our King, renew in me allegiance to your kingship. I pray for the grace to place you above the powers of this world in all things. I pray for the grace to obey you before any civic authority. I pray for the grace to fervently bring about your kingdom in my family and community. I pray that you will reign in my mind. I pray that you will reign in my heart. I pray that you will reign in my will. I pray that you will reign in my body. I pray that you will reign throughout all the world. I pray that you will reign in every area of my life. O Prince of Peace, may your reign be complete in my life and in the life of the world. Christ, my King, please answer these petitions if they be in accordance with your holy will. Mention your petitions. As I reflect on your second, glorious coming and the judgment of all mankind, I beg you to show me mercy and give me the grace to become a great saint. I pray that not only will I spend eternity with you but that you may use me, a sinner, to bring others into your kingdom for your glory. Christ the King, your kingdom come. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.